of Information and Broadcasting, M. Venkaiah Naidu, today said that Zakir Naik must answer the criticism leveled against him and should not try to take shelter under religion.
Zakir Naik is the boss of all Indian Muslims. What nonsense he is talking. He has to answer the criticism about himself. What is it Muslims has got to do with him? Zakir, he does something wrong, and then the government want to take some action, if at all, and you try to take shelter under religion. This is the way, the new technique. People commit crimes or commit mistakes, and then they try to take cover under the religion or the caste or the region or the language, so that they get some support for the mistakes they have committed. It's totally absurd charge.